I like rappers that can actually take you to a place in their music so you can visually see what they're actually talking about. And I love artists that can do that, man. And DMX is one of the best of all time at doing that. The way he paints the picture and just brings you along the ride of his music is just like another. No, it's like no other, man. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another edition of Live from the Kitchen. I'm your boy, Miscellaneous Vlogs, and we are here at Live from the Kitchen 16. Super excited, man. First and foremost, I want to say thank you to everyone who has newly subscribed to the channel. Thank you to all the comments. Thank you to all of the video and song requests. Don't think I haven't seen those. I definitely will be checking into those videos and songs that you guys have requested. Today, we will be reviewing a song by a legend, a song by a great, the one, the only DMX, who has recently passed away. I'm recording this video as of April 10th, 2021, and I think he was pronounced deceased yesterday, which was April 9th, Friday, 2021. So DMX is obviously one of the greatest hip-hop talents of all time, one of the greatest artists of all time. I have always been a fan of DMX. I remember being a kid riding in the car with my cousins and my uncles, listening to the Rough Rider anthem and watching, you know, Romeo Must Die with Aaliyah, Belly, and all of these different movies that DMX has done, and all of this great music that he's brought to us. And I only thought it was right that my next review that I did was one of the legendary DMX. He was going through a lot of things, you know. He's done multiple interviews talking about, you know, drug abuse and things like that. Yeah, man, very, very unfortunate. A legend nonetheless, one of the greatest to ever do it. And today we will be reviewing DMX, How It's Going Down, off of his It's Dark and Hell Is Hot album. If you haven't heard this song, man, this is gonna be a treat. If you have heard this song, you know how dope it is. And I just thought that, you know, I wanna bring it to you guys on you know, this somber occasion. Show my respects to the legendary DMX. So before we get started, let's go ahead and grab a drink. Bear with me, my one and only drink glass that I did have, it broke. So we're gonna be using this cup here. Some Tito's. And of course, the legendary Simply Limeade. What I like to do before we get started, I always like to say this: if you're 20 and younger, enjoy the music with us. If you're 21 and older, have a drink with us. And always, 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 guys, drink responsibly. Now, without further ado, let's listen to DMX, How's It Going Down. Back in the day, they used to do skits all the time on the music.
Who did you suck it?
Don't call me with that bullshit.
Blind, you lying to me, B.
Yeah, exactly.
Who think you suck it? Come on, B. I just heard some shit about you, some foul shit. Fuck is the deal?
Suck my fucking dick, you bitch ass nigga.
No, you explain it to me, bitch. You know what I'm talking about.
I don't know nobody up here. You don't fuck with nobody up here, and I ain't been fucking with nobody. Yo, I don't know nobody.
This is what you call a dysfunctional relationship.
Fucking Yonkers.
Blind ass bitch, you ain't shit. Do I got to holler his name too?
Who the fuck is he?
Bitch, you fucking him.
Already, man, getting off to a smooth start. Love the vibe of the song. Love the way the beat flows on the track. That beginning part of the song, when DMX says, "What type of games are being played? How's it going down? It's on till it's gone, or what got to know now? Is you with me or what?" Like that part right there, I think Drake sampled that on his Views album. I think the track was "You With Me." So that just goes to show how prolific this song is and how prolific DMX is and legendary is. Big artists like Drake sampling samples of his song to just let you know that this guy was legendary and still is. Let's go back a little bit from the top.
Bitch, you fucking up.
The whole vibe, bro. DMX paints, man, and I know I say this often, and that's because I like rappers that can actually take you to a place in their music so you can visually see what they're actually talking about. And I love artists that can do that, man, and DMX is one of the best of all time at doing that. The way he paints the picture and just brings you along the ride of his music is just like another. No, it's like no other, man. The whole vibe is not a extremely lyrical song, but he's taking you down a ride in a moment in time when he pulled up on a chick that he thought was bad, and this is, you know, the thoughts he were having. So once again, man, I'm not really trying to review or break this song down bar for bar. I'm just trying to vibe, you know, pay my respects to DMX, pay my respects to the whole Rough Rider family, man, and just kind of bring shed light on our greats that have done it, who have been there, who have done it, who have put in the time, the work, and honed in on their craft. And DMX is definitely one of those guys. Yeah, man, I'm not trying to do a lyrical breakdown on this. I just want y'all to vibe with me and kind of, you know, I'll pause it here and there, but just appreciate the greatness of DMX. Let's go.
But let them know, never mind, yo, need you to go, take the snow, up to 150, see, yo, get that, come back with that, we can split that, sit back, fuck, couple L, forget that,
whatever game you being played, how's it going down, it's on till it's gone, then I got to know now, is you with me or what, think I'm trying to get me enough, else it's on this one.
Still with
Nothing let it go when it came back. That's how strong it was. She belonged to cut, couldn't belong to me. You two kids by this nigga, it was wrong for me. We don't always be best of friends.
To the legend DMX, man. One of the greatest ever do. Gone too soon, definitely someone that will be missed in the music industry, definitely put a mark on the music industry, and yeah, man, I just want to pay my respects, love, live life, man, always realize that this life that we live in is very short, so you need to don't take anything for granted and show love and respect to the family members that you do have who are here with you and for you. And yeah, man, gone too soon. Rest in peace, DMX. Live from the Kitchen 16, over and out.